For this activity, you'll need paints, marbles, cups to hold the paint, paper, a cookie sheet, tape, and paper towels to wipe off your hands.
Okay, so I brought in my sister Tessa to help us out with this activity today. You could also bring your own sibling or your parent, or you could even do it by yourself, whoever you would like to help you with this project.
So once you have your apron on, you can get started.
So the first thing that we're gonna do is once you have your paper on your cookie sheet, you can tape down either all four sides or only two sides. And then you're going to pick what three paint colors that you want. You can do more if you would like, but we only chose three. And you're gonna put each paint color into a different dish. And you only need a little bit of paint. Now once all of your paint is in your dishes, you can grab three marbles and you put one marble in each dish. And after that, you're gonna pick up each dish and you're gonna gently swirl the marble around into the paint. Once all the marbles are dipped in the paint, you're going to take each one by one using two fingers and put it on the paper. And as soon as you pick it up, make sure you wipe it off. Wipe off your hands. And do the same for the next marble and make sure you wipe off your hands. And the last marble. Now this step is my favorite part because you get to do whatever you want. You can roll the marbles around, you can do it however long you want, and you can make really crazy patterns with all different colors. And once you think that you're done, you can gently set the tray down and make sure you take off each marble one by one and put them on the paper towel. And once you've put all of the marbles in the paper towel, don't forget to wipe off your hands. I gotta get home, there's a garden to tend, all the seeds from the fruit buried and begin there. And once you're done, don't pull the picture off just yet. You can put it somewhere and wait for it to dry.
So while your painting is drying, don't forget to clean up. Once it's all dry, you can take it off the pan and you can hang it up on the fridge.